In this frightening video from a San Bernardino barbershop, it shows a pair of clippers bursting into flames. Watch again right here. You can see the small explosion. Barber Gavin McCain says he had just finished a haircut when this happened. Fortunately, nobody got hurt. He says the clippers are about 2 months old. We reached out to the company that makes these StyleCraft Pro clippers for comment. Haven't heard back from them.